flight got cancelled, but the good news is we managed to get ourselves tickets to fly on a chopper. So this is our first meal. This is a dal bhat, fried rice, and honey ginger, which is good for your body.
Ginger meal, okay?
Okay. So we are done with lunch and we will officially start hiking from Lukla to Pak Deng. It's about 4 hours hike and we are now passing by all this shop where you can do your last minute shopping. Guess what? They even have Baskin Robbins. Just nice, it's like a bit of drizzle, but can't really feel it. This is gonna be our first suspension bridge. Just 1 more hour to Pak Deng. We're gonna get there. Oh, more donkeys. So now we have been hiking for nearly 4 hours and we are at about 2600 meters. There's an Irish bar. Don't have to worry, they have everything here in the mountain. Come on guys, 10 more steps. Oh, we finally made it. The time right now is almost 7, so we started hiking at about 2:30. So 3:30, 4:30, 5:30, 6:30, 7. We took 4.5 hours. So summary, overall, I think the weather is great. Right now it's May.
Yeah, right now it's in May.
Overall, it's not too cold, not too hot. It's just nice for me. I'm actually wearing like a jersey and like a short pants. Ah, tomorrow we are heading to Namche Bazaar. We will. Yep. Okay, bye. We just checked into our lodge. This is how it looks like. So we'll be packing. We'll go to sleep. And I'll see you tomorrow.